Yeah. I'll find the bastard who took that pendant. You find them first, you tell me. There'll be blood for...
Winterberry. You're my first customer today. I don't get many. I've got nice things, though. I like your lamp, but I know you won't trade it. A long time ago, I asked someone else who had a lamp like that if he'd trade it to me. And he called me a bad name and told me to go where he cut my head off. He was rude. There are lots of nasty people in Mornstead. But I'm quick and clever. And that's how I find so many amazing things to trade. I just found a necklace here in the mine. But you can't buy that. I'm keeping it for myself. Because I love it so much. Hello. I've got a shop. Hello. I've got a shop. Bye-bye. Hello. I've got a shop.
Another unfortunate made a slave to unceasing hunger. I pity you. But as bleak as this refuge may be, it is our refuge nonetheless. And you are not welcome here. Judgment and do not return. Judgment and do not return.
Thank you.
from your misjudgment and do not return.
The thief's not but an umbral afflicted girl. That lamp's rotted your brain. Does this place look like somewhere a child could survive? Oh, I suppose I've seen stranger things in my time. All right. If there's a chance that's the case, then when I find her, I'll stay my hand. At least long enough to be sure. If you're right about this, the thought of a poor girl down there alone in the dark, Katrin wouldn't have ignored such a plight. And she'd not see me do so either. If you're right about the thought, Katrin wouldn't have ignored.
And Dervla is dead. Good. There can be no salvation for a Dark Crusader who submits to heresy, for they can plead no ignorance, their perfidiousness a deliberate and eternally damning sin. Leave me. Rest assured, the Council will hear of your holy work. You serve a higher purpose, Crusader. To strive in darkness, in light, we